Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is all about this palette. Yes, this palette is called the Nudes Kyonyan China. I hope I pronounced it right because I'm not able to pronounce this name. I'll try Kyonyan, maybe. Yes, Kyonyan. Okay, so this is 12 color eyeshadow palette. I show you this palette in my affordable haul. If you still not watch it, I'll link it the video in the description box so you can check it out. I have some amazing products which I got affordable. Okay, so now coming back about this palette, I'm actually swatching this palette because I have not used this, and I am going to see how it looks like and the pigmentation. So I'm just giving you all the swatches of this palette so you can see how it works, how it is like. Okay, so before started, I want to tell you that I got this palette for 250 and it has 12 colors, the 12 beautiful colors. As you can see here, all the colors are very shimmery, but these three colors right here is less shimmery. You can see, yes, it has shimmer but less shimmer. Okay, so without further, let's just get started with this. The first shade is this. I'm just swatching. Oh, actually pigmented, you can see here. I just swatch all this here, so you can see. So this is actually a highlighter type of shade. You can see it is pigmented, but yes, this is mainly for highlighting purpose. Okay, let's go to second shade. Oh my god, look at this, how pigmented this is for girls. Okay, so see, my god, see how shimmery and nice this is. Come back to third shade, please. Really nice palette, pigmented one. I actually thought that this one is actually this much pigmented. See how pigmented this is. And now the blue shade, which I'm actually excited about, the blue one. Just wow, look at the color. Which you really like the color. This is the I called, which color? I'm actually confused about this color. Okay, so the next is this. This is light highlighter type of color. I'm swatching else here. This is very light. I'm actually not able to see this color. Let me just check it a little more. This is actually for only for powdering, I guess, because this show no color. Yes, the purple one. Brownish one. And the black one. Right here, black one. Oh my God, see this. So here are all these swatches of this palette. I actually found it nice and affordable, because for 250 what do you want more actually? And the black one, this one is actually most pigmented color in this palette, and I actually like the colors. This has actually three matte colors, the three matte colors. This one is actually for powdering one, and yes, the highlighter shades. These are the highlighter shades, and I actually like the black one, blue, and this. I love these three colors. All the colors are beautiful, but I actually love these three colors more. I actually don't like the purple one. I'm actually the purple one, but this is less pigmented, I would say. But yes, overall for 250, this is the best palette for what I found it. I also have more palettes, but I actually found this for 250 is very affordable and nice. So with that, I finish my review plus swatches of this palette. So if you like the video, please subscribe to my channel, like the video, and comment below what color you like in this palette. And till then, take care, bye bye, see you in next video, bye.